वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, वेलकम बैक टू माई क्लास. होप ऑल एन्जॉयड योर दिवाली हॉलीडेज. ऑल आर सेफ एंड हेल्दी एंड वाइज. लेट अस स्टार्ट अ सेकेंड टर्म पोर्शन, वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स, एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 47. नाउ सी द कॉस्ट ऑफ ए रेफ्रिजरेटर इज रुपीज 13,750. And the cost of a cupboard is ₹8,999. How much must we pay the shopkeeper to buy them both? Now, I want to buy both refrigerator and the cupboard. So, the cost of refrigerator is ₹13,750. And the cost of cupboard is ₹8,999. So, I have to pay for both of these things. So I have to put together. It is addition. So we'll do the addition. We'll write first. Cost of the refrigerator is 13,750. Next, below line we'll write cost of the cupboard is ₹8,999. Let us add now. Start from the unit side. 0 plus 9, 9. 5 plus 9, and keep 5 in your mind, 9 in your hand, and add it and tell me the answer. It comes 14. So you will write 4 there, 1 carry over. So 1 plus 7, 8. 8 plus 9, 17. So you will write 7 there and 1 carry over. Now 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 8, 12. So, you'll write 2 and 1 carry over. Now, 1 plus 1, 2. So, the shopkeeper must be paid 22,749. Both the things, total cost is ₹22,749. So, I have to pay this amount to the shopkeeper. Okay, when we have to put things together, we add. Always remember, children, in the question when it comes, in all together, total amount, then you have to add. That is addition sum. I will do one more sum from page number 47. Fifth one I will do. Then exercise 1 to 4 you will do. That is your homework, 1 to 4. Fifth one I am doing. See, fifth one. Ajay deposited ₹18,000 in one bank and ₹15,000 in another bank. What is the total amount of money be deposited in the banks? There were two banks. Ajay deposited in two banks, but he deposited. So we have to find out the total amount, how much he deposited. So we have to add. So first we'll write 18,000 in one bank. 18,000 in one bank. Below you will write 15,000 in another bank. Now both we have to add. Now you are going to add. Children, when you are adding, draw the lines. You need tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. Then it will be easy for you to add. When you add this 18,000 plus 15,000, the answer comes 33,000. So the total amount of money deposited in the bank is ₹33,000. Okay? Now, rest four sums are there, exercise page number 47. 1, 2, 3, 4. That you will do as a homework. Yes, children, read the question properly. Write the statement and write the answer. Now, see first one. Babu Rao planted 143 sweet lime trees. Sweet lime means what? Mosambi. And 156 chiku trees. So, how many trees did he plant in all? Plant in all means you have to add. Write this. Sweet lime trees, 143. Chikku trees, 156. And then add. You will get the answer. That is total trees. Okay, answer will be how many trees did he plant in all? So, you can write the total trees how much. So, you have to write the statement. Then add. And write the answer. That is your homework, children. You will do. Then next class, I will ask you, show me your notebooks. Or you have to click the photos and send it in the classroom. So, for today, I think two sums enough. You understood, you know it. Only thing, you have to write the statement. Read the question again and again. You can do it. So, stay home, stay safe, do the homework, obey your parents, children. Thank you, children. God bless you.